There are seven kinds of bliss.
1. The Vishwananda. This bliss is experienced by all forms, from fish to human beings.
2. The Chitananda. This is experienced by human beings alone. 3. The Yogananda. This is experienced by yogis in the samadhi or trance state.
4. Premananda. One who experiences this bliss is on the way to perfection. 5. The Atmananda. One who experiences this bliss is engrossed in the light of the Almighty. Only those who are on the fifth plane can experience it. 6. The Purnananda. This bliss is experienced by those who see God at all times and in all places. 7. Brahmananda. This bliss is experienced by those who have achieved spiritual perfection.
Avatar Meher Baba Ki Jai.